Sections when you're going. That's always what happens when we do our flat twists. We start taking more and more hair, so then it get wider, wider, wider. You just gotta remember to take small sections as you're going, so that you can get that good twist out. In the middle. You don't have to braid your hair down or anything. You just want to get a hair snap.